Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to speed up audio in KineMaster. In order to speed up audio in KineMaster, first of all, open the KineMaster application and start up a new project. After you do that, from the screen, click on the media button at the top right corner. And you can then go ahead and select a video clip with an audio in it that you want to speed up. After selecting a video clip, click on the tick mark at the top right corner. Now, choose the video layer and go to the right hand side corner where you will be able to see the speed control icon. Tap on speed and you can then play around with default speed options provided on the top of the screen. Choose the default speed for your video and you will be able to set it up on your desired speed. Remember that you cannot speed up your audio alone on the KineMaster application. If you use this method, you will also be speeding up your video clip. You can also use the slider and select your desired speed. After you do that, you can now go ahead and play your video to preview it. And you will notice that you have speeded up your video and audio on KineMaster. So that is the only way you will be able to speed up audio on KineMaster till date. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.